Well, very quickly, you look at this England game against the Czechs. Of course, you talked about Tammy Abraham as well as Fikayo Tomori. Both of these players may not even get to feature in this game.
We hope they
do. Or at least one, talking about Tammy Abraham, because he's been firing on all cylinders for Chelsea this season. But again, in the game against England as well as the Czechs, you look at England, they have been fantastic. Gareth Southgate has got a way of fielding some of these industrious players. He knows a way, he has a way of bringing them together and making them give their best in games like this. England are on a roll at this time, talking about the Euro 2020 qualifiers. They have won their last four games in this qualifying round, scoring a massive 19 goals. They have been scoring goals left, right and centre. They don't even know when they are playing at home or even playing away from home. They have only played one game away from home in this qualifier, and that was against Montenegro. They went to Montenegro and scored 5 goals, and Montenegro was only lucky to get one consolation goal in that game. And against Czech, I remember the first leg played at the Wembley Stadium. The Czechs were walloped by 5-0. So, of course, we may not see a repeat of that scoreline in this game against the Czechs because they are playing at home, of course, and against England. They are currently second behind the trailers of England with 9 points. They have played 5 games, just 1 game above the English team. They have played 5 games, they have lost 2. They've won 2 at home, they won 1 away. But then against England is a different ball game entirely. Of course, they know that England is a different animal. We have only seen 2 games between these two opponents in recent time. The first one was in 2008, a 2-2 draw at Wembley and a 5-0 win for England at the beginning of this qualifying round. Of course, England are playing with some confidence. Their scoring goals are plenty. Tammy Abraham is on form. Harry Kane, of course, may not be getting the goals for Tottenham in recent times, but then for England, he remains their go-to man, and we expect that England, at the end of 90 minutes, should be home and dry in this game against the Czechs.
Okay, let's see the odds, that the selections that the experts have made in this one, talking about the game between Czech Republic and England. And for the two main star, England has to win that game, and the odd is for it goes at 1.47 odds, and totals away team over 1.5 means that England will score 2 or more goals in that encounter. But if they score 2
another
goals,
thing you need to add to this is England, they know that a win in any of their 2 games against Bulgaria, of course, after this game, they will travel to Bulgaria, another away game on the board for them. Should they win any of these 2 games, they will be home and dry. They will qualify for the finals and to be hosted by 12 cities, talking about the Euro 2020 now. They will know that just one win will guarantee them a place in the finals in Euro 2020. So they will want to give it all their best and make sure that their next games will be a mere formality for them.